With the increasing COVID-19 positive cases in Tripura along with the entire nation, night curfew period has been extended to one more month. According to an order issued by the Chief Secretary Manoj Kumar, the decision has been taken after the state reported 0.50% COVID positivity rate yesterday and number of active cases crossed 1,000. According to the rule, the night curfew that would start from 10 p.m. and end at 5 a.m. in the morning will be in effect till 31st of May 2021. Medical and other emergency needs and persons to maintain essential services like health, police, security, power supply, drinking water supply, media, etc. have been exempted from the order. Other than this, the District Magistrate West will be issuing an order under Section 144 CRPC with specific conditions in this regard. Wide publicity of the same will also be done and strict enforcement measures taken by the administration. In case of restrictions of gatherings, the organization of all types of super spreading events like social, political, sports, entertainment, academic, cultural, festival related congregations should be restricted. The organizer will have to take prior permission from the district administration for the programs with such condition as deemed fit. Moreover, in case of closed spaces, a maximum of 50% of the sitting capacity would be allowed for any social, cultural or entertainment or political gathering with a ceiling of 100 persons. In case of open spaces, higher numbers may be allowed based on the size of the ground or space with a ceiling of 200 persons. Wearing of face mask, maintaining social distancing and provision of hand washing or sanitizer will be mandatory. The organizers will also deploy sufficient number of volunteer staffs in order to regulate the crowd and enforcement of norms of social distancing and wearing of mask. Maximum of 100 persons may be allowed in marriage or birthday and other social functions both in public or private places. A maximum of 20 persons will be allowed in funeral and last rite related gathering. More than that, movie halls, multiplexes will function at 50% capacity. Persons above the age of 65 have been advised to remain indoors unless required to go for essential services. Others may be advised to curtail unnecessary movement and avoid crowded places. Bureau Report, Halabol.